All right, guys, here's another quick update on the IMO1. As you can see, I made white rice and brown rice. And this is day one. There's really, I don't see much of a difference at all yet, but I'll post a update every day to see what the changes are.